To connect a laptop to the system, take the VGA cable from the top of the podium and put it in the VGA output of your laptop. You'll notice the smaller cable coming out the end, that's for your audio, and you're going to want to put that in the headphone output of your laptop. The next step is to send a signal from your laptop to the projector. On most PC laptops, that involves a function key command. On this one, it's function and F4, but your laptop may differ. If the signal doesn't send the first time, try it a second or third time, and eventually your image will come up on the screen. Mac users will need to use an adapter on the VGA cable. Once this is connected, it'll probably send its signal automatically to the projector. But if you don't see the image, go to System Preferences, Displays, and choose Detect Displays, and the image should appear on the screen.